just gotten back from my father's funeral, and I found a lot of comfort in the psalm, and I hope the words richly bless you.